They will lay their hands on the sick, and the sick will recover. These are the words of our Lord. In this generation, Jesus is calling us to remember these words. Every page of the Acts of the Apostles is filled with healings and miracles. Is pouring out the gifts of the Holy Spirit in a particular way, the gift of healing. Heal his children. Because the Lord has a mission that no one except you can fulfill. He wants to bring the presence of his kingdom through you.